Lancaster. And that starts the show. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen, a sight the likes of which you've never seen before. Here, from out of the past, come a collection of beautiful biplanes. Gentlemen, it's with no pleasure or pride that I introduce to you the villain of our show, Baron Von Anger. Gentlemen, Flying Officer Ponsonby Prune, the man who claims to have perfected a whole new means of plucking a person from the ground with an airplane and a grappling hook. If this act succeeds, it will be a first in aviation history.
It's getting closer, only a few seconds until zero hour now. Here he comes, slow in across the field. Everything looks fine.
There's the power, and there she goes! What happened? What happened? The big race of the afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, a big international exposition, a race between four, count them, four Commonwealth aircraft and the Baron, flying the world's only Fokker D-7 und von Hamp, the airplane that you see parked down at the right end of the airplane line, right there. And now we're cranking up airplanes while Don taxis in for the big air race. The air race is Wellborn, flying the Sopwith Pup. Squadron leader John Frizzell flying his de Havilland Tiger Moth. We have Ponsonby Prune, and we've decided to give one more chance in the air too today, flying the Taylor craft.
Well,
race continues. It looks like the Baron doesn't have a chance in the world of winning this race now, does it? It looks like the good guy, Sir Reggie, is going to win that race.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for being with us. We'll see you next Sunday.